Ooh! Look what I found, bush buddies. Oh, it's you! I'm your guide, Lucy, and I was just doing a bit of woodland bird spotting, my favourite. It's almost as exciting as ice cream with chocolate sauce and sprinkles. Mmm! Only kidding, it's even better. Hi, bush buddies, and welcome to Wing Wonders of Adelaide.
Winged Wonders of Adelaide.
Do you know, the more buildings, houses and roads we build, the less space there is for small woodland birds like the red-capped robin to live. But guess what? We can help. Today, we'll be talking about how you can become a backyard buddy to small woodland birds. Look, Flicka Firetail's so excited. She's practically doing flips. Woo! We'll discover how we can bring birds to our backyards and into our neighbourhoods so we can enjoy their colourful feathers, cheerful songs, and watch them swoop and zoom around, just like Flicka Firetail. Tip one, bird buddies. If you're not using all your lawn for ball games or trampoline, you can turn it into a bird paradise. How cool is that? Just plant some native shrubs. Birds love it. Isn't that right, Flicka? Ooh. Oh, Flicka's got a cool, clever idea. She says, go on a hunt to your local native garden, spot the birds, find out what plants they like, and then you can go to a nursery and grab those plants and plant them in your own backyard. Well done, Flicka. Bird buddy tip two. Give your kitties a bell so birds know if they're around, like a little warning bell for our fluttery friends. And to keep birds safe, try to keep your kitty inside your yard and bring them indoors at night. Bird buddy tip three. There's no need to feed birds breads and seeds. That can make them feel a little bit sick. They're ace at finding their own food. Add a bird bath instead. Bird buddy tip four. Build a bird box, buddies. It'll keep them safe from predators and the rain. Just grab a grown-up, download the instruction sheet. You can find it in the description. Ooh, Flicka Firetail's humming a tune. She's starting to have a little groove. Let's sing together, Wing Wanderers. Follow me and let's build a bird box.
Be a bird buddy, let's start the show. Build a home where the birds can go. Give them a space to chirp and play in your garden every day. Be a bird buddy, your backyard friend. Make a place where the birds can land. We'll sing their song and flutter around, bringing nature's joy to your town. Birds are flying back. Chicks and birds are flying back, flap, flap, flap. Before you start, get some help. Ask a grown-up or teacher as well. With their tips, you'll do it right. And build a bird box that's out of sight. Build a bird box, here we go. Measure the wood and saw it slow. Nail it together nice and tight for our bird friends to take flight. Birds are flying back. Chicks and birds are flying back, flap, flap, flap. Cut out a circle big enough for a birdie to hop right up. Add a perch so they can land. Decorate it, isn't it grand? Find a place that's high and neat where birds can rest and retreat. Face it away from wind and rain, and soon the birds will come again. Be a bird buddy, a backyard friend. Make a place where birds can land. They'll sing their song and flutter around, bringing nature's joy to your town. Birds are flying back, flap, flap, flap. Birds are flying back, flap, flap, flap. Bird box, egg, nest and chicks, and birds are flying back, flap, flap, flap.
That was so much fun. In our next episode, we'll be going on a bird spotting adventure. Do you hear that? I wonder what bird that is. We'll find out next time, Wing Wanderers. And Flicka Firetail says, thank you for making the world more bird friendly. Happy building, Wing Wanderers!